Davido just made history as he sold out the Toyota Arena in Houston, Texas, and it was also made, the 7th of July was also made Davido's day in Houston by the mayor of Houston. This is really massive. Okay guys, I'll be sharing with you how Davido's massive timeless tour went down in Houston, Texas. Davido shut down the massive Toyota Arena in Houston and it was a total shutdown. Davido came on stage looking really clean as he performed back to back of his hit song. Davido's timeless album has been really making waves and the tour has also kicked off as it's supposed to be. Davido performed massive songs from the album as fans couldn't get enough of it. It was a total showdown. You have to see the massive crowd that was there to enjoy the show with OBU, and it was nothing less than a total showdown. Davido also brought on stage his boy, Mayor of Lagos, Mayor Kun, as they performed their song Jowo together. Davido has been really showing love to Mayor Kun even since when he left the record label. I'll be sharing with you full highlight of how the performance went down. Drop a comment below, tell what you think about it, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel.
Who was the new album champions in the other shape?
Thank you.
Holy Spirit.